must be very happy. That was quite a comfortable win in the end.
Yeah, it was. Good result, good performance. Yeah, I'm a pleased man this afternoon.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, some would think maybe the FA Trophy would be lower on the list of priorities for you guys, but it didn't show that then. You put a strong side out as well.
No, I told them beforehand that this is just important as the FA Cup, because this is basically the non-league FA Cup, and if the draw's kind enough to you, who knows where this can take you. Again, financially, you get rewarded for wins. And I just think it was really important today that we had a performance and a win after the frustrating night that we had on Tuesday. Yeah, so that's pleasing.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say, actually, kind of get some goals into the system as well, with Dadson getting two and sometimes as well.
Well, to be honest, there's not many games that we don't score in. And that's not being, you know, big-headed. But I think it's just the way it's been. I think before Tuesday night's goalless draw, we'd scored 17 in four matches, which, yeah. So, yeah, to get... That was good to see that's not sort of a mental block, or created a mental block. We scored three, and we could have had another two or three goals on top of that as well.
Definitely. And are you kind of feeling confident then, barring that one kind of long shot, as it were, the defence looked pretty strong as well?
Well, I mean, there was defensively we look solid as a back four and as a group. And to be fair, I mean, I know a lot. I'll say a few things happened afterwards, but we lost the ball down here in the bottom corner when the ball should have been cleared, and they've got one. So that's disappointing, and probably disappointing, what is disappointing for the boys, because on the whole, the way we defended, I thought we deserve a clean sheet as well. Yeah.
Definitely, and kind of all eyes now on next weekend as well. I mean, must be nice that you've got a full week to get the lads in, kind of a bit of training as well. And prepare.
Yeah, well, actually, to be honest with you, they're not in Tuesday night. They're going out. They're going to all go out together, go and play a little bit of fun golf and things like that, which again doesn't hurt. And then they'll be in Tuesday night, and we'll prepare for the game Saturday. But yeah, listen, it's a big game. Everyone's looking forward to it. And if we can perform to the levels that we can perform to, then we'll give Bath a very good run for their money. Yeah.
Is that a kind of a team bonding trip they're going, or just something they've done
yeah,
it themselves?
Yeah, well, why not? You know, it's we're not the only team that does it. A lot of teams do it, but yeah, it'll be good for them. You know, so it is a bit of a pressurised game. What's that, pressurised game? You know, it's a big game. It won't hurt them to go and have a little relaxation, little relaxing time together, and then we'll come back in Tuesday and get switched on. Here.
How are you looking, kind of injury wise? You go.
Well, I mean, that's why we ended up bringing. Fabian Sims off, because he's got a foot problem. We're hoping obviously that it won't be anything too serious. We won't know really until midweek what level he's going to be at. Apart from that, I mean obviously Shane Stamp's going to be cup tied. But apart from that, we should be okay.